Kenny Pickett got resolution to his car theft case today. The judge dismissed the charges against Christopher Carter. Carter's accused of stealing Pickett's 2023 Genesis from Bowser Chevrolet in Monroeville while he did promotional work on the radio there. Carter said he didn't know it was Pickett's vehicle until he was inside. Pickett's playbook sat inside the SUV, but he did get it back. The judge ordered Carter to pay several thousand dollars worth of restitution money and then dismissed the charges.